And here we go, representing the Black Team for Global Studies 2022, standing in the middle, Jimmy. And there she is, standing at 5'3", Chloe. And there he is.
Hi, I'm Detective Jay, and welcome to Team Black's investigation. We have heard about some bandits on the loose interrupting our timeline, and we've only heard about the bandit, the professor.
Good morning, class. Today, we shall be learning about ancient Rome.
Yes!
Professor teaches at John Cabot University in Rome. He is a fan of British and Australian rock band.
And his favorite song is the 1970s hit, We Are the Champions.
He also has a 1970s vintage collection of the American R&B groups, The OJ.
So with all the clues that we've collected, we have discovered that our bandit lives in the 1970s and went back in time to save Julius Caesar to prevent the assassination of him on March 15th, 44 BC.
For now, we don't know the reason why he would save Julius Caesar, so we need to go back to that time to see what happened.
So this is the map that shows of evidence of where the assassination of Julius Caesar is, and as you can see, it is in ancient Rome. No, Julius! No! Guards! Guards! Julius, no! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! The dream felt so real. Caesar was bleeding to death in my arms. The Romans are going to turn on Caesar. I must warn him. I just have a gut feeling about all of this. Wait, I must tell Caesar. Julius, Julius, they're coming for you.
So what?
The Romans, I saw them in my dream. They were filled in your blood. This is not a joke. You need to take this more seriously.
Whatever.
What makes you doubt Calpurnia's assumptions?
I don't care. She was just dreaming.
Why are you taking this so lightly?
Why not?
Do you think the meeting tomorrow is dangerous?
No. Why would I think that?
Julius Caesar, beware of the eyes of March. You gotta get out of here. I'm serious, homie.
Julius Caesar has achieved many things, like the establishment of provinces, granted more sedition to common people, unified Rome into a single unit rather than commonwealth.
He absorbed power to himself instead of the corrupted aristocrats, saved the nation for incompetent leaders.
He also promised the peasants proper ownership of land, which gained himself popularity. So what would change if Caesar could live longer?
A great border of modern Europe, if he is able to conquer more land.
And a peaceful succession without civil war, which would not weaken Rome's power.
Mm-hmm. All right, class, that's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed that lesson on ancient Rome and you caught that very important bit about Caesar.